Hey guys, welcome back to Toaster's channel. Today I'm going to do a review of the Marvel Legends International Exclusive Build-A-Figure Thor series. I have them all unpackaged except for the Iron Man, which I'm going to keep mint on card since it doesn't come with any Build-A-Figure piece. So the first one we have here is Spider-Man in his Iron Spider-Man suit. Again, this one came in a 2-pack in the U.S. Along with Iron Man. You can see it even has that peg on the back. But a very cool figure. Comes with Thanos' arm with the gauntlet. Awesome. Next, we have Rescue. Comes with Thanos' body part. And here is Rescue. The same one we got in the Marvel Legends set from before. Comes with all her pieces as well. Goes in the back. Rescue. So only thing I would have wished they came with was Gwyneth Paltrow's head, so we can, you know, have her unmasked or have her masked up. But we got that. And next, we got Black Panther. Comes with one of Thanos' legs. Here is Black Panther in his regular costume. Doesn't come with the quantum suit, but here it is. Comes with two hands to swap out, and comes with the actor's Chadwick Boseman head. So rest in peace Chadwick. Very great actor out there. So again, there it is. Black Panther. Next one we have is Captain America. This is the same one that came out in Walmart. Captain America worthy. Comes with his shield and one of Thanos' legs. They had the Fat Thor head instead of this, but same figure as we've gotten. Comes with the hammer, axe, and Thanos' head. And probably the best figure of the set is Black Widow. Comes with the in-game accurate head and costume. Very cool. Comes with her weapons, two cartridge and her hands, as well as Thanos' other arm and weapon. So I did not open the Iron Man since it didn't come with any Build-A-Figure piece. So I'm going to keep this mock. Very cool figure. So the only thing I am a little disappointed about is I think the set should have been different in regards to which character was in it. Felt like we should have gotten Ant-Man, maybe, Hulk, and Ronin. As Spider-Man, Black Panther weren't really in the endgame until the end, but...
Alright, so let's start building Thanos. Go ahead and sleep here. For some reason. There we go. Got it. Let's put on his arms. Let's put on the head first. Oops, I'm gonna break this. Oops. There we go. Pops right in. Well, not really. Weapon as well. And last but not least, the left arm, the gauntlet.
Yeah, so a very cool set. Highly recommend it. If you guys are interested, you can get it at Domming's Toys. I'll link it down below. But yeah, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Until next time.